All right, let's look at this week's top three underground releases for Black Metal.
I am the prophet.